Thank you, Erica. Well, if you travel on the Salisbury Street Bridge over Business 40 in Kernersville, get ready to go a different way. Margaret Johnson tells us tonight that bridge is due for a major makeover that could take months to complete.
We're looking at when this work will start, how much it'll cost, how long this bridge will be shut down, and what it means for drivers.
The bridge on Salisbury Street over Business 40 connects travelers to Kernersville's historic downtown, but engineers say it has outlived its effectiveness.
It's just time to replace it.
Time, he says, because it's 50 years old, showing signs of wear and tear. With more than 12,000 vehicles on it every day, it can't carry its weight, and it isn't high enough for big trucks to pass safely under it. The only way to fix it, he says, is to tear it down and replace it.
This particular bridge, you know, it's like so many others. The concrete starts to wear out, starts to show some of the reinforcement steel in the concrete. We try to keep those maintained as best we can over the years, but there comes a time when you're out there doing so much maintenance that it actually costs more to maintain it in the long term than if you just go in and try to replace the bridge.
And here's what it means for you. Workers will be shutting down the bridge for at least 9 months. Drivers will have to go another way, but it could have been a lot worse.
Originally, if we had built and designed this project the way we would typically do, you'd be looking at about a year and a half closure, significantly different from what we're looking at now.
He says also expect lane closures on Business 40 for brief periods, a headache in the spring when all this work begins. But the payoff, he says, a wider bridge with a turn lane, even sidewalks for pedestrians and bikers, a $5 million investment.
Definitely needed.
Absolutely needed.
A week or two before the work begins, you'll see road signs here warning drivers to get ready. Detour signs will also be posted. In Kernersville, Margaret Johnson, WXII 12 News.
Thank you, Margaret. Now that detour will take drivers to Shields Road to NC 66 back through downtown Kernersville.